I'd like to welcome everyone here on behalf of the School of Engineering. Welcome all of you to HKUST. I know you've been here before, but it's great to have you back here. When I think about this competition, there are three words that come to my mind. One is passion, resilience, and community. One of the goals of this competition was really to bring students together with different backgrounds and different learning abilities. So this includes students with special educational needs, grassroots students, ethnic minorities, to make us all realize through this common platform of technology that we're really all one big community, and really we really need to understand and work together through that to create that a better community.
整個比賽的設計，即係睇領導你需要去思考策略嘅，唔係好簡單，即係話我好似整完一個打鬥或者互相去整一個簡單嘅任務就完嘅。你需要去思考，咁所以呢度我哋睇到咧，學校嘅老師啦，胡博士啊，同埋啊啲一班大學生應該貢獻好多，係有好一個好好嘅一個特色，就係我哋科大呢個 program。比賽完之後咧，會有6個月嘅一個program，再去繼續去培養啲優秀嘅學生或者有興趣嘅學生。咁呢個係好重要嘅。點樣可以幫到你哋去提升你哋嘅
STEM 嘅能力，但係同樣點樣幫到你哋大學生去認識社會，或者佢哋將佢哋嘅組織能力再加強？咁呢個亦都係我哋即係一直以嚟嗰個教學相長呢一個嘅諗法。咁但係個重點係，如果你能夠教到你啲師弟師妹或者同學，其實你識教人嘅時候，你嘅知識會更加強。咁呢個就係教學相長裏邊好重要嘅嘢，亦都係俾學校知道，其實你哋學校裏邊有好多唔同能力嘅人，佢哋無論佢背景係點。 都可以做得到，所以我哋好着重共融呢一個信息。咁希望呢個信息喺呢個繼續可以再延展落去啦。咁啊，所以對我嚟講，比賽唔係最重要，最重要係比賽裏邊學識欣賞你自己，同埋欣賞一啲為你哋付出嘅人。希望有一日你哋都可以將你呢個能力去為其他人付出，學識表達，學識分享，希望去鼓勵你下一屆嘅同學仔會再嚟。